time has come to hunt down and destroy Diablo himself. But beware, the Lord of Terror is not to be underestimated. He single-handedly destroyed the town of Trisrum and corrupted the last noble hero who tried to stop him. This time, you must defeat him for good. Only by destroying the Soul Stone which he carries will his spirit be banished forever. Good luck. Though this be our darkest hour, it may yet be your greatest moment.
Proceed, hero, into Terror's lair. Know that Diablo's innermost sanctum is hidden by 5 seals. Only by opening each of these seals can you clear your way to the final battle.
I need mana.
Thank you.
I am overburdened. I am overburdened. Impossible. Carry anymore. Burden.
that to good use. Thanks.
Thank you.
Terror stalks hell no more. I am overburdened. I am overburdened.
Good day. Good to see you. I knew there was great potential in you, my friend. You've done a fantastic job. Though my ancestors often struggled against the three evils and their minions, I've always lived a shut-in scholarly life. I'm glad that my wisdom aided you. Now, I wish to leave this place. Though Heaven's gates are a marvel to behold, I hope I won't have to see them again for many, many years. Please, talk to Tyrael about leaving this place now. Good day. Thank you.
Not in town.
Praise be to the light. You have accomplished the impossible. Diablo and Mephisto have been banished back into the black abyss that spawned them, and the corrupted soul stones are no more. However, while you were fighting here, Bale remained behind in the mortal realm, building an army of hellish minions. Now Bale's army is searching for the World Stone, the ancient source of all the soul stones and their power, while leaving behind a wake of destruction. They have forged deeply into the barbarian homelands, heading directly for the summit of Mount Ariat. Bale knows, mortal hero. That is the very site of the Blessed Worldstone. Now, enter the portal I have opened for you. It will take you to the barbarian city of Hieragoth, the last bastion of order on the slopes of Ariat. Long ago, I swore an oath to watch over the Haradrim and their descendants. As Deckard Cain is the last of their esteemed order, I will not allow him to perish here so far from the lands of his birth. Be at ease, hero. I know that he is your friend. He shall come to no harm.